What was that? EA have released 92 rated future stars icon Roberto Carlos as an SBC. Let's take a look at him. He's 5 feet 6 inches tall with a unique body type, high medium work rate, left footed with a 4 star weak foot and 4 star skill moves. The SBC is coming in at around 1.89 million coins. It's about a couple hundred K over the market value. I'm going to try and let you know if that's worth it or not. And if you want more reviews on the latest players, make sure you're subscribed to the channel. He can play left back, left wing back, left midfield. He is an icon, which means he gets icon chemistry. We're using an anchor and it makes him the controlled accelerate type. He looks so good. 98 acceleration, 97 sprint speed with the anchor, the shooting. I mean, we're looking straight at that 99 shot power and 99 long shots. Wow. His passing looks amazing, including 99 free kick accuracy and 99 curve. His dribbling, I mean, 80 agility, 88 balance, not amazing. 78 dribbling as well. We'll see how he moves in game. He's got 93 reactions though, 87 ball control and 85 composure. His defending looks really nice. 98 interceptions, 95 standing tackle and 97 sliding tackle. Those are the highlights there. He's not going to be amazing in the air because he's 5 feet 6 inches tall, but the anchor boosts him up to 93 jumping, so that's okay. 95 stamina, he'll last all game. 93 strength with the anchor, that is good. And 91 aggression, also good. Brief icon profile, he was a fantastic player. He's got some good playstyles as well, including the dead ball and relentless playstyle pluses. He's also got the power shot, long ball pass, whip pass, rapid quick step, travella and long throw playstyles. We're going to be playing him, guess where, in the left back position in a 4-5-1 in this team. I'll leave a video with the custom tactics I use in the description. Who's up first for Roberto Carlos? Oh, they've got the loan as well. We'll give it straight to him. That was great pace off the jump. We'll give it back to him. I'm definitely going to try out those long shots. I mean, his dribbling feels completely fine, even though the stats aren't amazing. The control sprinting towards the box. Good strength. Oh, we've lost it. Get back to him. Near post. Roberto Carlos finds the back of the net early on. This game. Here he is, space out in front of him. Continue this run. Can we pick out someone? What a ball! Werner, you've got blood on your hands. Corner. Now, can we set him up for a power shot volley? Oh, it's over. Great pace. I mean, he's got some great playstyles that help with his pace and stamina. That relentless playstyle plus means he's probably not going to get tired. I know they nerfed it a bit, so that's a shame. Can we get a shot off here? Might have to cross it in. Travella? Nah, blocked. He's got glue on his feet sometimes. He gets really jammy. Great first touch. The ball to get to Perez. He is very fast. Oh, the power shot goes just wide. Intercepted. Good positioning, good interception. Can we find the pass to Perez here? We can. Here we go. Oh, it's off the bar. Oh, this is dangerous. Where is he? I can see where the ball's going to go. Surely this flies in, right? Oh, wow. Somehow he won that header. Don't ask me how. He picks up the pieces here. He's just really strong. Look at the acceleration. Oh, that was like Gareth Bale. Tight angle. Oh, I've red timed it. I moved the keeper near post as well. 2-2. All right, we keep messing around with Roberto Carlos. Let's just score with Werner. He is so quick, by the way. Oh, there's a sweaty goal on here. I'm sorry. Couldn't resist. Fair play. Bit of trouble here. He's tracking back. Great pace. What have they done here? Wow, they just lost the game. Full time, we get the dub. Who's next? Nice first time pass. I don't want to see that for 1.8 mil or whatever. Continued his run there. Oh, there's the dribbling. Absolutely no issues with his dribbling. What a cross. We can't get on it though. Oh, wow. What a save. Here he is on the overlap. Oh, wow, they're in trouble. Go on, Roberto Carlos. No! Oh, we've won the penalty. Let's go top left. Oh, they went top left. Oh, dearie me. Oh, yes, from Roberto Carlos. Wow. Oh. That was beautiful.
Intercepted.
Good interception. That was a nice bit of positioning. What was that?
Fatality.
The movement on that shot was insane. Defense parted like the Red Sea. They haven't learned. Here we go.
Perfect.
Beautiful. Top left corner.
Intercepted.
Nice interception there. Good pass. That was red time. Tipped over. Have they learned yet? I don't think they have. Wow.
Hey, disconnected.
And he's gone. There was a lot of dip on this shot into the bottom right hand corner in the end. He absolutely drilled this one into the bottom right hand corner. This might be one of the craziest strikes I've ever seen. Look at the movement on this. From the corner routine, watch the curve. In two games, you've got 7 goals, no assist. An insane return for a left back. And if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. It'll be greatly appreciated. Roberto Carlos coming in at just under 1.9 million. Do I recommend him? It depends. If you only defend with your left back, I don't think there's any point in getting him. But if you go forward with them, then I think you might want to look into this. Try the loan first. I'll always say that with these icons. They should provide loans for any expensive SBC, in my opinion. But yeah, going forward, he is insane. His shots, his long shots, the power shots, the free kicks. Wow, that's all I have to say. I mean, obviously the 99 shot power, 99 long shots, they're not fake stats. But I'll go into the pros, his pace. He is really quick, especially on the ball. I already mentioned his shooting. I won't say anything more. His passing is really nice. His dribbling, don't worry about those low stats. Perfectly fine. His defending is good. What I'll say is I would like him to be a slightly bit more aggressive and strong in the challenge. And physically, again, he's good. But he's not going to win too much in the air. And I don't think he's going to exactly body anybody. But yeah, four stars, nice. High, medium, I mean, he's an attacking left back. I don't think he's a stay back left back. He has some amazing play styles. That dead ball play style plus, you can basically see where the free kick's going. Also, the relentless play style plus means he's never getting tired. All the other ones are extremely good as well, including the power shot play style. I mean, unique body type, that also helps. But yeah, really fun card. He's an attacking left back, not a stay back one. So yeah, try to learn out. Let me know what you think of him. And if you get him, let me know what you think of him. I'll leave a similar video down there. Make sure you watch that. It's been your boy, Roomix. Take care.